Show start now.
Actually. I wonder can I modify this house.
Three shakes are not enough.
Hey, what's up?
Wow, I'm not even high.
I wanna know, can I modify this building?
Man, this city on some weird shit sometimes.
Whoa, this is awesome. Yeah, well, my mom thinks I'm in market.
Oh, what the hell?
Yo, boss, what's up?
Seriously, LARPing with you was the best time I've ever had in game. We have got to do that again. I mean, if you want to.
That's my shit right here. Just wait till I get my money right.
It's getting pricey now.
I could do this all day!
Oh.
So, how you been?
All right, so here's the plan. We open a monster taqueria and call it Chalupa Cabra. But we don't just sell food. We take over the entire drug distribution network in Santo Ileso. Here, it's all about the food trucks. My friend Chuy knows the business inside and out. And he makes a killer michelada. He'll show you how it works.
All the traffic in town moves through four trucks. Weenie, Twisty, Sammy, and the King.
Nothing a few ragged's in a Molotov can't fix.
True. Or we could steal each truck and all its product and put it to work for us.
Even better. Where do these guys roll?
I've got Jimmy following the King right now. I'll put you in touch.
Okay. Check out my perks. Okay, let's see, skill. The heck? This should not be a damn skill. This should not be a skill. I don't understand that. That should not be a skill. Okay. Let's start with the next mission.
Just got word. Marshall's money train is heading into town. Ready for the great train robbery?
Call in Nawali. We'll meet him at the graveyard, pick up the hover bikes, and go make some bank.
Clean up your mess. Make memories. Take pictures.
To your heart's content.
But just leave footprints.
What the heck is this?
on time.
So, how do you want to do this?
I don't know. Drive to the train, figure out where they're keeping the dough, hop aboard, and then kill the shit out of anyone who gets between us and our money?
Sounds good. Let's move.
Wait. Before we go?
Oh, no, I have a couple on me already.
Before the whole Saints thing got started, I got depressed and ordered a whole lot of knives. I figure if this is our only run together, you should at least get a souvenir.
It's beautiful. Thank you.
Let's get that money.
Let's hope you don't betray us. Because I feel like this is, like, too much.
Which car is the money on?
It's hard to tell from the surveillance imagery.
Then we hop on the back and work our way up till we find it.
Whatever you
say.
Oh,
I'm not driving. Oh, God.
Incoming fire. Help!
We're okay. Losing speed, though.
Shit, we need the Nawali for this. Plan B. Nina, get me on the train. Then go help Kev.
Got it. Hold tight.
Made it. How's it going back there?
With Kev. Fight fucked.
Sorry. Nina's going to bring me up instead. Plan C.
Be right there.
This is a restricted area.
I'll pay for that!
I'm a beast.
Problem. Marshall locked the train down.
I'll have to hotwire the doors. Good thing I used to work for these assholes.
We're close. Hang in there.
Shit, Nina, stay back. They've got a turret.
What is your plan now?
Get in close and try to hotwire it? Yeah, call that plan D. Screw hot wiring. I can take out these control circuits.
Offline.
Turrets down. You can bring in the Nawali now.
Closing in.
You gotta keep moving. Looks like they're up to something a few cars ahead.
Get back! I can taste that money already.
Oh my God, it's killing me.
Maybe couple the train.
Nina, I need a lift.
I have to drop off the Nawali and come back for him.
Do it.
Is that plan E? Technically, it's plan B again. There's no time for whiteboards, Eli.
Come on. Come on, kill this thing.
Let's catch that train. Gonna need the Nawali. Fast.
I'll drop you off and get him. What are you gonna do?
I guess plan E. Nobody robbed this train but the Saints.
Supposed to be easy. meatheads. Are dropping Panteros like tons fucking Betty. This score is ours.
Have to die.
All right. All right.
There's a score. You help me not do for the forge.
Trucks? About now.
Headache incoming! Ah!
Oh! Ah! Oh! Attack me! Attack this bitch!
Headache incoming!
Ready to boss battle that crap sack.
Boss. I can boot the train.
Oh!
Without a damn.
Swan. Sorry if I surprised you. I thought stealth would be our ally.
Yeah, no. Wow. You just killed him pretty hard.
It was nothing.
I know, I just kind of figured I'd be the one that... You know what? It's good. It's all good. Let's go get our money.
Get me out of here! I need a pickup!
He's got ammo. This should not have ammo.
Another turret! Follow my lead!
I know how to handle myself against Marshall.
What the hell?
That's right! Sergio's dead! Thanks to us!
Oh, fuck.
Form ranks! Hold the line!
We are coming for that bomb!
Anybody else want their heart cut out?
Need help over here.
You ain't getting any farther.
The hell?
You can do
too
this.
Slow. Glasses.
Nothing.
Entry detected.
Let's take this sucker down.
System malfunction. Defense turret offline.
I'm not liking this. You do have a gift for destruction.
I think I can see the church from up here. Hey, Nawali, you ever rob a train like this before? On foot, I mean.
Yes, once. In the Andes. It was during a blizzard. So the footing was more treacherous.
Let's shut him up.
Money first.
It always pays to have an escape plan.
Look out!
Steal the car!
Split them up!
Nawali!
Are you all right? What's happening in there?
We got split up. I lost the Nawali.
Nawali! Nawali, come in! Over!
Is he okay? Or did he bail on us?
He wouldn't do that, right?
I'm over quiet, trying to focus on this.
Somebody somebody give me some good news.
You're near the front. The money must be there. Did they launch a helicopter?
Yeah, I'm sick of this shit. I'm grabbing their tank.
You're what?
I'm calling this plan F. F for fuck it. A smaller train. Glad you taught me to drive one of these.
Oh, the money was over here. Damn, that's a good mission.
Oh, for once, things went as planned.
Let's see how he did. That enough to cover the crew?
You're goddamn right it is.
You might even have enough left over to buy some proper stemware.
Then they wouldn't be mugmosas. Thanks for your help.
Thanks for the knife.
Think about what I said.
I will. And if you guys need anything, just call.
He was a nice guy. Sad to see him go.
He carved out Sergio's heart.
Okay. He was an intense guy. Sad to see him go.
Hey, we had a big win today. We should do something irresponsible to celebrate.
What do you have in mind?
Oh, I don't know. The money fight!
Oh, no. Oh, my God.
We'd almost kill Kev.
I was in the moment.
You dumb son of a bitch.
I am so sorry, Kevin.
Buy me a stand mixer and
oh
all.
Oh my God,
forgiven.
He would have hit him with a fucking brick. Woo! God damn. Answer the phone!
Holy shit! Los Panteros are in total confusion now that Sergio's dead. I think we broke their spine.
Couldn't have happened to a bigger bunch of assholes.
There's hardly any of them on the streets right now. It probably won't last, but this is a chance to really take a bite out of their territory.
Kick them when they're down, you mean?
With steel-toed boots. Call me in if you decide to go for it.
Oh no, I thought of something.
That took a dark turn.
Hey.
Keep it on till the break of dawn.
Oh, it's changing slowly.
That's the last time I'll follow that damn GPS.
It's right here.
Like what you've done with the place.
Nice to see you.
This rules!
You said I should feel free to stop by, so I have done so. Small talk is not my thing.
I'm just waiting for my shot.
I could
do this all day.
Hey, your boss.
I'm just getting a weird vibe.
Whoa, something sweet gonna happen.
Like, it's just something not adding up right. I got a lot of good
before joining the
stuff,
Saints.
Though.
I was miserable. But,
yeah.
Hiya, boss.
I think I got no time to do another video. Okay, I think I got enough time to do one more mission. Let's do it.
What's up, Kev?
Eli's calling a board meeting.
I'll meet y'all at home.
I'm already here. Board meeting.
Okay. We got the name, we got the space, we got the logo, we got the employees.
And we got the fucking money.
Yeah! Which means there's one thing left to do. How do we make a statement?
Well, we just robbed a money train and killed Sergio in a particularly horrific fashion.
Oh, so you ripped out Sergio's heart.
I was there for moral support.
It doesn't matter, because word on the street is that the Nawali was a one-man wrecking crew. The Saints didn't get any shine from the heist. So, we're gonna need something that establishes us as an institution.
All right, so we need to do something that says, we're not going anywhere, come at us.
Exactly.
We steal the Hummingbird Codex. Marshall wanted to protect it. Panteros and the Idols wanted to steal it. And if it wasn't for that fucking book, we wouldn't have formed the Saints. It should be ours.
I like it. How do we do it?
I mean, I figured we'd just go in with a bunch of guns and kill the shit out of everybody. But if we want to do some heist movie stuff, I can work with that.
Yeah, that's cool. Guns work.
Sounds good.
So the Idols hide their stuff in an abandoned boat shop?
Under the boat shop. They've got stash houses all over the city. The city of the Codex is probably there because it's closest to the museum.
And it's practically next door to us.
I know. Stealing the Codex is going to be the easiest statement we ever made.
Hells
like
yeah.
It's right there. It's like right there. It's clearly right there.
Back the codex you stole after it was stolen from other people.
Quarter cover! Ah!
that way. My codex is gonna be out.
With this moron.
The Saints are here to steal your shit. Clear sailing from here to there.
Let's go get it.
I didn't realize there's a lot of stuff over here.
Hello, Saints. We knew you'd try to come claim the Codex eventually.
They locked us in.
Congratulations on proving your own predictability.
Todd's predictable.
That's not the Codex. It's another fake. And a bomb. It's okay. I can disarm this. Probably. Marshall training. Got it!
Those fuckers almost fucked us up.
Then we better fuck them up twice as much to make our statement.
You mean find the Codex and bust some serious heads?
Hells yeah!
I don't think the bomb went off.
So we do this the fun way!
Good time, I hate these enemies. They didn't kill him. Oh my God!
Let's go.
Let's think. If the Codex isn't here, where would they have taken it?
They didn't just move the Codex. They emptied this whole place.
So how do you empty a boathouse?
Of course, the Collective's yacht. It's like their HQ. I bet they transferred everything there.
Then that's where we're going next.
There's some jet skis out back. We can grab one of those. The Idols won't shoot at their own jet skis.
That's all.
This is gonna be an epic statement. That yacht's guarded AF.
Dude, did you just say AF?
Yeah, it's an abbreviation.
First, we fucking swear all the time. Second, it's only an abbreviation when you text. AF, as fuck, same number of syllables.
Okay, fine. This is gonna be an epic statement because that yacht is guarded as fuck.
And every last one of them is gonna learn what happened when you try to blow up a sink.
Hells yeah!
Shut him up.
I'm on a boat.
We're gonna want a different way back. It sucked to get the codex wet.
No worries. Call home for a ride.
Hey, Nina. Can you send a helicopter to pick us up from the collective's yacht?
Are you two crazy? Let me see who I can find.
We can use those ramps to get onto the yacht.
Next up, a song for extreme metalist.
Didn't work.
Let's go find the codex.
Sorry.
Did you think?
I wish they allowed like select like a move, finishing move like that. Don't just have it random.
Everybody, the Saints took your prize. Let's go.
Again?
I'm getting really tired of defusing these things.
Oh my god, defuse!
Cut the pink wire. Got it.
Fucking fucks. They nearly blew us up again. I say we return the fucking favor.
Hells yeah. I got the codex. Let's get this bomb to the bridge.
Really gonna, no one drives this boat? Oh.
It's hot. Run. Ha! We got the codex, planted a bomb, and are gonna get away clean on our own helicopter. Now that's a statement.
Oh.
Did we just trap ourselves on a boat with a live bomb and a bunch of angry idols?
Come on, it's working.
That were awesome, stole the codex and fucked up collective HQ.
Yeah, I'm sure that was it. Talk about a goddamn statement.
Hells yeah, buddy. Hells yeah.
Hells yeah. What the f- Are you kidding me?
Who messes with the Saints?
No one!
I said, who messes with the Saints?
No one!
You're goddamn right, no one. The Saints aren't a flash in the pan. We're here to stay. The four of us founded the Saints, but it belongs to all of us. It belongs to anyone who dreams of making something of themselves and are fucking tired of the world trying to hold them back. Life is hard enough without having to deal with middle managers with no discernible talent telling you how to do your job. Without having to deal with assholes who've had every opportunity handed to them but never had to fucking work for a single one of them. Without being told that your time will come. You just have to wait. Be patient. Well, let me tell you something. We're fucking done waiting.
Oh, my. Oh, my.
We all did the work. Now it's time for us to reap the benefits. Kev, I think it's time you throw us a hell of a party.
Interesting right there.
Yo, setting up for the party. The word on the street is the Idols are in total disarray now that we've blown up their yacht.
The anarchists are in a state of chaos, huh? Who could have seen that coming?
Looks like they've mostly gone to ground. For now, anyway. Might be a good time to move in on their turf.
Okay, that's about it right there. I'm gonna end the video here. Make sure you like that. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe. I feel like I'm near the ending. I don't know. I feel like they telling us what happened a few years ago or months or something. So it looks like they're telling us what's going on. It's about to happen and show us what's gonna happen. So if you like this video, hit that like and subscribe, and this is Dragon Kid Jones, and I'll see y'all in the next video.